Yes. Why did you get those? They're not you.
Why, because I'm just a poor tomboy, or Dawson gave them to me?
Neither. See this? This is you. It's not showy or gaudy. It's simple. Elegant. Beautiful.
It's my mom's bracelet.
I know.
How do you know?
Well, because you told me. 6 months ago. You were wearing that blue sweater, the snowflakes that you have. You were walking down the hallways at school. I was annoying you as per usual. I said, look, Basie, I just found my mother's bracelet this morning, so why don't you cut me some slack?
Remember that?
I had a second bowl. I was hungry.
Oh, it's not that. I was just remembering.
Remembering what?
Your hair. You wore it that way the first day you tutored me.
You remember how I wore my hair the first day I tutored you?
Of course.
What else do you remember?
I remember the ugly-ass poncho that you wore.
Oh, my God, yes. You've made your feelings for that particular item of clothing very clear. Come on. Tell me, really.
Well, See, these jeans, you wore them the day we fell asleep in the park together. And these shoes, you wore these the day we got stuck at the DMV for 5 hours while we waited for your new license with my last name on it.
What about my shirt?
You wore that shirt one morning when you sat in the living room and you're playing that Beatles song on your guitar. The sun just framed your face so perfectly.
Blackbird. It was the name of the Beatles song I played.
I remember more than you think.
You met him too, you know. Remember?
Hey, Logan. Is there a point to this story?
Will you let me finish?
On times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that.
Our time to shine and